I would like to warmly welcome the representatives of the Southeastern European countries who have come to take part in this regional workshop to discuss prevention of the abuse of nonprofits for financing of terrorism. Your participation in this event once again demonstrates the efforts your countries are investing to more effectively prevent and counter terrorism. I would like to also commend the authorities of Bosnia and Herzegovina for hosting this important event. The commitment of Bosnia and Herzegovina to deal with the complex issues of violent extremism and terrorism is clear. This commitment was emphasized again last week with the adoption of the updated National Strategy for the Prevention of and Fight Against Terrorism for 2015 to 2020. Now, the action plan to implement this strategy is being developed, and the OSCE mission to Bosnia and Herzegovina is supporting this process and will also support some activities under the action plan, with an emphasis on the role of civil society and nonprofits in countering violent extremism and hate-based crimes. We all know how important nonprofit organizations are to the fabric of our societies. They fill many important gaps that the government and for-profit sectors do not or cannot cover. They represent civil society in many different fields and provide expertise that benefits many good causes. By providing public services and working to improve quality of life, often at the local level, nonprofits can complement and bring added value to the activities of the governmental and business sectors. However, their ability to raise funds to carry out their work depends on perceptions amongst donors that the sector is protected from abuse. Therefore, the prevention of the abuse of nonprofits is not only in the interest of countering terrorism, it is also important in order to protect the reputation and good standing of this category of organization so that they can continue their commendable work in the interest of the public good. The objective of this workshop is to facilitate communication and cooperation between countries and between agencies. It emphasizes public-private partnerships as a means for empowering nonprofit organizations to guard against misuse for terrorist financing. It is worthy to note that while discussing good practices and capacity building of OSCE participating states to meet their international commitments for prevention of terrorist financing, focus will also be given to the importance of upholding the right to freedom of association and the right of nonprofit organizations to access funding and carry out their activities. This event and others like it assists in the development of effective prevention mechanisms for financial abuse. Several OSCE decisions deal specifically with countering the financing of terrorism and with supporting public-private partnership. The Consolidated Framework for the Fight Against Terrorism, the Ministerial Declaration on Strengthening Good Governance and Combating Corruption, Money Laundering and the Financing of Terrorism, and the Ministerial Decision on Public-Private Partnerships in Countering Terrorism are good examples. These documents, among others, provide a solid basis for participating states to develop national prevention mechanisms. I would like to point out the unique expertise that is found in this room today through the presence of representatives of the OSCE Transnational Threats Department and its Action Against Terrorism Unit, the Global Center on Cooperative Security, and the UN Counterterrorism Executive Directorate. Thank you. They have joined forces to co-organize this workshop today that I believe will be very useful to work of all of us gathered here today. I urge you to take advantage of this opportunity for access to this expertise and to explore how your country's mechanisms in this field could be strengthened. I would like to extend my sincere thanks to them for making this valuable workshop possible and for inviting me, and me too, to take part. With this, I will conclude and wish you a pleasant stay in Sarajevo and very fruitful discussion and a productive event. Thank you.